work and art has pulled me through. I remember kind of when my mother was dying and we knew that she was dying, we knew it was over. I remember her looking at me in Tala Hospital and going, "Jesus, Deirdre, it's all over. It's over now. My theatre, the concert hall." That's what she was thinking of. And it broke my heart, you know? And I just think that with Roisin, when I lost her as well, my career was actually just taking flight. It was 2009, 2010. I was invited to do something with the BBC over in London. And I remember just kind of walking out of the days and going over and doing that week with these television writers or something. I can't remember what it was all about, but it saved me. It got me up, it got me out of the days, and it got me there. And I was writing, and plays were going around the world, and you were tuning in to these other people and these other places. And it just lifts you out of yourself and out of your grief.